Boston, Massachusetts. A city rich in history, culture, and most notably sports. For more than a decade, it's been referred to as the City of Champions. And at its heart lies the iconic Fenway Park, home to the Boston Red Sox. Today, thousands of kids will crowd this stadium, but it's not in the name of sports. Instead, today is all about science. On May 30th, 2018, Fenway Park became the command center for a unique NASA mission, a showcase about the wonders of our universe and the many ways NASA scientists study it. The concourse was transformed into a science center featuring exhibits, hands-on activities, and demonstrations. 60 schools in the region participated, bringing in over 4,000 kids. Students and teachers alike learned about everything from meteorites to solar eclipses and how we search for exoplanets. Leading this endeavor was the project scientist of the Lunar Reconnaissance Orbiter Mission, Noah Petro. His presentation about geological features on the moon was just the beginning of an all-star lineup of presenters discussing planetary and Earth science, heliophysics, and astrophysics. Space-themed visuals drew eyes to Fenway's famous Jumbotron, while a lesson on light waves brought a more familiar wave to the grandstands. And down on the field, water bottle rockets launched skyward for all to see. The excitement in the air was palpable. The closer for today's event was someone sure to be in NASA's own Hall of Fame, astronaut Sunita Williams. Having served on the International Space Station and as the commander for Expedition 33, Captain Williams once held the women's record for total spacewalks and spacewalk time, and was even the first person to run the Boston Marathon from space. Her time at Fenway undoubtedly inspired a whole new generation of future space explorers. After the STEM Day closed up shop, there was one final NASA surprise in store. The national anthem for the Red Sox game was performed by professional harpist and NASA Goddard scientist Maria Banks. The performance was out of this world. In the end, the crew of this mission found it to be a great success. By showcasing the wide variety of disciplines and work being done at NASA, a simple message of the day became clear. No matter where you came from, or what field you wind up in or on, the universe is yours if you put your mind to it. Thank you.